A hero with the Aurora Police Department has passed away. Last night, canine Draco lost his battle with a serious medical condition. It was untreatable. He was surrounded by his handler and the rest of his Aurora police family. Chief Nick Metz wrote on Twitter, "Draco, thank you for serving Aurora and protecting your person so well. Rest well, my friend. We'll take it from here."